Hi Mo, hi everyone. My name is Mary Sojima. I'm 56 years old, going to 57 soon. I went to LPN school, so I finished a few months ago studying for my NCLEX. I bought a U-Word, a Rimas, Sanders, Learning Center, Learning Extensions. The more I study, the more empty I feel in my brain that I have nothing to give. So I was just kind of confused. I started just doing questions and answers just like that, you know, thinking, well, whatever. So, but I have been seeing Mo on Facebook for a long time. But I always say, why is this guy so hyper? I never clicked on him to see to hear what he's saying. So, not until on the first of this month, which is June 2021, here he comes again. Oh my God, how you doing? I said, here he comes again. Oh my God. Okay, I said, oh, let me go ahead and click. So I did. Then you say you have a free webinar. I signed up. Next day, I listened. Then I said, but he sounds convincing, but how am I going to spend this money again? The one I've spent so far, I've not gotten anything there. So what do I do? I sent an email to see if it's for PN or whatever. They said yes. Then I bought the self-paced. Then the bundles, I bought them. The next day, I listened to episode 1 and 2. That was when I really sat my butt down and said, yes, this guy has something. He has something to offer. It was just 2 weeks and maybe 2 days to do for my test, but I made sure I finished everything. I finished from A to Z. Then on the 23rd, I went for my NCLEX. It was my first attempt. My mind was, I think I've done what I'm supposed to do, but let me see how it's going to go. So I went, but the question was kind of so difficult for me. I said I wouldn't make it. I would not make it. But when I look up, I said, it's like I'm seeing Mo, hearing his voice. Oh, don't be negative. Wrong answers is your enemy, not the time. Time is not your enemy. The wrong answers are. Oh, then I told Maris, I said, you need to focus, be positive, and do the right thing. Then I tried my best. But when I left, I was on the 96th questions when my computer shut down. Then I left. I went home, very disappointed. I told my husband, I said, I'm not going to make it. He said, how do you know? I said, no, I won't. I'm not going to make it. So that night, I could not sleep. I said, how am I going to go back again? I thought I would do it just once and for all. Then the next day after 8 o'clock, I just pick up my phone. I said, let me try, according to Mo, the good pop-up. So I did. Behold, I passed. I said, maybe I was dreaming. I gave it to my husband. I pick up my eyeglasses. I put it on. Yes, I passed. I passed my NCLEX. It's PN, but I know people will say it's just PN, but for me, it's a big lift, a leap. To me, it was a big leap. And I so much appreciate everything you did for me, Mo. Thank you so much. I never thought I would make it, but I did. Thank you, and God bless you and your team. I already referred somebody to you, and I don't think I will stop like that. I will not let age to disqualify me. I'm going to go forward and get what I want with you. Thank you. Alpha Slice family, you need to listen to Mo. I have never used flashcard in my life. For the first time, I did. I followed everything he said, which come out positive for me. That's what you guys needed, all of us needed, and that's what should happen to us. Thank you, everybody. Mo, God bless you and your family and the team. I don't know what to say. I am... Okay, I don't know what to say. Bye. Thank you. That's all I can say. God bless you. Bye.